Back to you, Lester.
Thanks, Taylor. And in our final story of the night,
Maroon has been ranked as one of the top student newspapers in the nation by the Princeton Review.